Best free Amazon FBA product research tools. Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how you can get Jungle Scout and Helium 10 for free to search for your product research. So let's get into it. First off, you're going to search on Google Jungle Scout estimated number of sales per month, or Jungle Scout sales estimator. So you're just going to search that on Google, and this is going to be the first link that is going to pop up. And this is a very, very great tool that you can use for free on Jungle Scout without having to purchase any of their premium versions. And this is very easy to use. What this is going to do is it's going to give you the exact revenue for a product. So let's say I am going to search for maybe jacket. So I'll just search for jacket, and I'll select any of these products that I might sell something similar to. So let's just say I'm gonna select this. And once you have taken a look at your product, what you're going to do is you're going to scroll down and you're going to go into the product details. Over here you can see the bestseller rank, and what you're going to do is you're going to copy it. So it's 372, and it's in the sports and outdoors category. What you're going to do is enter this rank, and then you're going to add a category, so it's in sports and outdoors, and you're going to click on estimate sales. And now Jungle, you can see the number of sales per month are 9,630. So that is a lot of sales. And like this, you can keep on searching for any of these products available on Amazon. And let's say for a similar product like this, if I was to search the sales for this one, I'm just going to copy the number. And this is in clothing, shoes, and jewelry. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on reset. I'm going to paste that. You're going to add your Amazon marketplace, and then you're going to add the category. I'm going to click on estimate sales, and this product is selling upwards of 20,000 units per month, and that is a very, very high amount. So this is going to be very helpful in estimating the number of sales and how this product is maybe a product that has an increasing trend or a decreasing trend, because you don't want to start a business and start off with a product that has a decreasing trend and that is not selling out at all. So you don't want to be that person. So that's the first tool. Now moving on to Helium 10. Now Helium 10 does have a free version that you can use without having to pay anything. It's free forever. The only thing that Helium 10 limits is the number of daily searches you can do. But before I get into that, there is a DIY way that you can estimate your sales. And what you can do is, let's just say you're gonna search for your product. And this is a very outdated method, but you can still do it if you want. And let's look at this. Now you're going to add the quantity, and you're going to add a larger quantity. So right now it's limiting me at 80. So this probably means that they have 80 of these left in stock. And what you're going to do is you're going to come on to Amazon again. You're going to come on to this listing, and then you're going to add the maximum number that you can, and Amazon will correct you and add a lower quantity to your cart. So then you're going to be able to know if this product is selling out or not. Doing the same thing on those jackets, what you can do is you can just add to cart. You're going to view your cart, and you can see over here you have your quantity, and you can see if you add 999, Amazon is going to correct you and put in a limit. For a jacket, let's put 999. So the seller has only 6 of these available. So you can see this product is selling out rather quickly. They don't have a lot of left in stock. And if I was to come here tomorrow and search for 999 or even just 7, I would be able to know how many products they sell per day. So this is a very flawed technique, but it's still pretty effective in getting estimates of how many sales you can get per day. It's a good estimate of that. And moving on back to Helium 10. Now on Helium 10, it's going to be very, very easy, and all of your tools are going to be provided in one space. Now it's very easy to sign up on Helium 10. You can see over here, this is their pricing board, and you're just going to click on sign up for free, and then you're just going to input your email and personal details, and you're going to be greeted with this dashboard. On this dashboard, you can see on the top you have tools, and their black box tool is one of the most effective product researching tools that is available. Now if I was to search, you can see I can select any category. I can select a lot of basic filters. So Now you can see in these tools, we're gonna go back into black box. Now to search for your Amazon FBA products, you're gonna select the category you're trying to enter. Or if you're not sure of any category, you're just gonna add a monthly revenue of maybe tops, maybe 20,000, not more than that. You're gonna set a price limit of around 50,000 and the minimum price limit of 20. You can add a review count if you want, but you're gonna add a review rating as well of maximum 4.3. And this is going to give you a room for improvement as compared to the listings that are already present. You're gonna add some advanced filters like the variation count. You don't want a product that has like 50 different variations. You want something that is easy to list. So make sure it has less than like 2 variations or 3 variations. You're gonna click on search and we're searching for these products. And you can see there are quite a few. So these laptop skins, they have a stagnant trend. So you want to always look at the sales trend for the past 90 days. And you can see the Superior Electronic 10 feet, 125 volt power tool is very, very increasing in terms of sales trends. And the general sales trends for this product is also very high and it's on the up and up. So this is a very optimum product for your Amazon FBA business. Now, this is the first way you can search for products on Helium 10, but Helium 10 also has a Chrome extension available. And for using the Chrome extension, I just have the Chrome extension added over here. And you're just going to go on to Amazon and you're going to search for anything. So let's just say we're going to search for dog collars. And if I was to select on any of these little dog collars, so let's say I like this one and I want to replicate this listing, or I have a product similar to this one, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click on it, and once I do that, I'm just gonna click on my Helium 10 extension and I'm just gonna click on X-ray. And what this does is it's going to load me the entire data that I need for this product. So you can see the price, the general sales, and the revenue for this product as well. So this product is generating $3,000 in revenue. It also has around $4 in FBA fees. So if we subtract this $4 fee to the number of sales that they are generating, they're having 316 sales. So it's around $5. So multiply your FBA fees into your sales. Let's do that. And we're gonna get an estimate of how much profit that this item is making as well. So if we had $5 into our sales of around 316. So from their total revenue in terms of royalty fees or FBA fees, around $1,500 or $1,600 are gonna be cut. And so this dog collar is still making around $2,000 in profit, a little less than that, but still that is a pretty decent amount for such a basic product that you could easily get from Alibaba or AliExpress. Now these were some of the most easy to use and basic tools here for searching your Amazon FBA products, and I hope you guys found these helpful and you're now able to find your own products to list on Amazon and make sure that you're using all of these tools to the optimum level. Now in Helium 10, there's also a magnet tool. Yeah, you can see over here the magnet 2 tool in keyword research. Now the magnet 2 tool is one of the most powerful tools, but it's going to limit you to only 2 searches a day. So that is going to be pretty disappointing, but let's just say we're going to add a simple keyword like maybe portable charger. We're just going to search for this. Now this is not exactly a product research tool, but this is going to be very, very helpful in product research as well, because it's going to give you so much more detail as compared to other product research tools, but you're gonna have a limitation of 2 products. Still, it's very, very helpful to use the magnet 2 tool. And you can see the portable chargers, the search volume, the CPR, the matching type, the distribution, the top rated products. And then if you move down, you can see the search volume for a specific keyword, and then you can see the search volume trend if it's on an increasing trend or a decreasing trend. And you can optimize your product listings according to the magnet 2 statistics that you find, and even browse the top products from directly on the Helium 10 tool and open up these products, and you're easily going to be able to see what you're competing against. So these were all of these tools that I use for Amazon product FBA, and I hope you guys found these helpful, and I will catch you guys in the next video.